We are live. Today we are playing Spider-Man Miles Morales. We're gonna have some fun. This game is a year old and, well, let me just say, this is still a great game. I really do love it. We are live right now. Somebody just joined. It's nice. Somebody just joined. Oh, this is copyrighted. No, I'll get copyrighted first. Yeah, yo, YouTube, copyright me, please. Like, I'm gonna leave this good music in, cause, this is really good. You can't listen to, like, you can't play a game without music, like.
That is so cool.
This is not the same.
I got you.
Hey, thanks. No problem.
Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just
that seems
my
a little
guy,
boring.
You know? Yeah, I know.
Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Okay, so we're back.
The convoy.
I've been playing Spider-Man for so long. I've been playing the old game for like forever. Like, I haven't stopped playing that game. That is just the best game in the game. Well, in the, like, old game. Woo! Woo! Woo!
Let's go! Hey, Pete! Headed your way! Did I miss the convoy?
Oh my god, this is so good to be back.
It feels good.
Hold up, let's get to the settings. Game.
Last year, going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as
this
the octopus
is fun.
Is fixed.
Let's hope.
This
okay.
Is sick.
In on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, que tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom.
I've not forgot how to what thing.
The bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Not gonna go there. Hold up, let me just try to change the color. Hold up.
Woo!
This is fun. Thank you if you watch this. This is actually kind of fun. You can donate to me. That will help a lot. Woo!
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool!
Down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Yo.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is
Kemp.
A big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped
from the lab last year.
Now it's time to move them back
hopefully in. We don't screw police up and everything falls down.
With our guest of honor.
Like it should.
Getting a lot of interference.
Because every time something bad happens
so.
With Spider-Man
Vulture,
in every single game.
Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
Don't worry.
Miles, no!
Miles. Miles, what are you doing?
It's secure.
What are you doing?
You're
heavier and that's gonna make it worse. Now you're fucking dying. But wait, you're not dead. Oh my god, he's alive! Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's not good.
Helix 2 is going down.
Hey, Mouse, we got a fight with you now, so...
Helix 2 is
well,
down.
Maybe.
No casualties.
We don't know yet.
Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
That's not good.
Before that happens...
Hello, Tiny Spider.
I just got it. Like, look at his suit. Like, that is a good suit. Like, he still has a suit, but, like, he's wearing, winter stuff like that.
So. Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Insane. I'm on it.
Bing, bonk, 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 bonk. Whee! Oh, dodge that. Boom. 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 Boom.
Boom.
Boom. Boom. Boom.
Boom.
Boom. Come on, boy. Come here, boy. Give me your gun. I got those down in my brain door. Oh, hello, police. I already took out everybody. Oh! I hope they're not dead. Probably are. Oh, they're still alive. And the guy took the gun. Pew, 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 pew! Still hit me. Why? How did it hit me? Ouch! Sorry for missing a dog.
Career, just waiting for you. Man, he's too good.
Now the street, Spider-Man.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Love this town. Never see the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Alexi, favorite holiday music.
Wow! Just wow! We are killing it.
Gotta get out of here.
Alright, so far I'm already loving this game. I want to see more suits. I love Spider-Man suit. Like that suit, I can wear the whole game in the first game. Like I can wear that the whole time. Oh my god, I just forgot that guy was taking a selfie when Rhino was like, I'm gonna just kill you. And he's still taking a selfie, like how stupid are ya?
Heat! Scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing? 10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Those bugle headlines gonna be a doozy. Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm a count as lucky.
This game just looks beautiful.
Oh, crap, doing her bad. Heat, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him. As long as we work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah, I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, cowpoke.
Whoa, look at this. Oh, no way we get to steer him. What?
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
How is this not good? Okay, how is this not fair?
Gotcha. And you're safe.
There's a sign that I recognize, but I don't know the name. Dodge that. Dodge that. Hold on, we go all the way over here. Oh. Got ya, baby. Hopefully if I'm gonna get that, Oh, that was close. I almost didn't get him.
Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too short. He's a low-energy menace.
Hey, Jonah Jameson. Maybe oh, Jay he's Jonah Jameson.
Oh. Hey, Jonah, looking good.
Very fast.
Yeah, that is so good. Like, that was menace. So funny. They're just like, oh, I love ya. And then this is, James Jonah Jameson. What the heck?
Hey,
he's a menace.
Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiros. Grab the milk and hurry home.
No. Yes. I'm swinging, Mom. More like docking ginormous stuff. Woo! God. Whoa. This is fun.
Yeah. Yeah,
13 minutes already? Oh my god.
Oh, bad, very bad.
Yeah, that's actually pretty good. Not lying. That's actually not good. Oh my god, he just got hit like a freaking meteor. Fuck that.
No.
Saw that. Oh,
no, I'm okay.
There goes everybody's power.
Headed your way. Be ready.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
Spider-Man.
Need a minute.
How am I still playing if I lost power? Stupid video game. Of course, it's not real life. But still, I think it's real life. Wait, no, it's not real life. I'm just speaking facts.
For the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Bam. Bam. Bop. 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 Bop.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse. Man, I'm trying to help you.
Got your bird.
Okay, get on. No!
You got a death wish! I can help with that! Reload it!
I'm just having some fun.
Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Woo! Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
Pete's counting on me. I've got to stop these guys.
Okay. Guys, just stop getting up. Oh my god, he's back. He fell off like a five-story roof and still is alive. We're still not
all over that bridge.
Go, go, go. Gotta step on the gas. Yes, yes. Oh no!
He can't lose. He never loses.
Bam. Bop, bop. Out of bounds. Okay, this is not good.
Spider-Man, you good?
For first fight, this is not good. This is not, like, this is not good.
Pete.
Oh, here comes Rhino. What are we gonna do? We're gonna suffocate.
Wake up, man.
Because Peter Parker died. Just kidding, he did not die, but he's not fighting good enough, so. I'm gonna fight for him.
I would like to exchange for new. This one will do.
Miles.
Come on, Rhino. Come on, try to fight me. Try it.
Back.
Come on. Oh, we're going Super Saiyan. That was awesome. That was awesome. That was awesome. That was so awesome. Come on, Miles. How did you get that power? How did you get that power? Boom. Bop. Bop.
How am I even doing this? Electrocyte? Some kind of field induction?
How?
While your mentor perishes.
Ow.
How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected. You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexi.
Damn.
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try.
That was quick. That was such an easy fight. Ouch. Okay, dog. Stop it.
Wild
goose.
By the way, I just gotta give a shout out to Hunter. That's my friend. I'm gonna have to tell Hunter to watch this, so I'm gonna ask him. And yeah, I gave him a shout out. Sorry for not doing it in the first two live streams. Go watch those too if you haven't watched the third one already. Oh my god, we just punched him through the stinking wall. Oh my god.
You alive?
Kinda.
Yeah, you're kind of alive. How about I fix that? I break your whole body. I think your body's already broken, so good luck.
Guys, wow, just wow.
We just took out that
head of R&D at Roxxon Energy.
That
pleasure
guy.
To meet you.
You too.
Horn.
Sorry.
And
I think our ball landed
are
in your yard.
Crap.
No.
My
actually, did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you, taking down Rhino solo.
It's gonna be like
an
hour
stream.
Depends.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll.
Cedar gonna be 45 minutes.
You know, I always think these super troopers
Cedar,
are
30 minutes, 40 minutes.
Like this happens.
45
nope.
minutes.
Duty
and
calls.
Simon Krieger,
hey,
go get
really
a life.
Great to meet you both. Future's looking
bright.
Because
I think you're gonna die
Hello.
Soon. I hope you don't die, but I hope you
he's
get arrested
right.
yeah. soon.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey.
Oh
look.
My god, look at Peter.
No. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage
you look
analysis?
So much better.
Oh man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
He probably made it up.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
Yeah, we are New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's
Hopefully
only
another copyright song doesn't come on. And
New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
Oh, I hate this. Yeah, I'm fine with it. I don't care if I get copyright. If I have to remake the video, I'm doing it. I'll just have to BAM!
Yo, Genki! Dude! Rhino? What? Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. The pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Follow you back home. Since I see space.
I'm good at web-swinging, as you can see. I love how Miles web-swings. Like, it's so much, like, unstiff now. Like, you can do so many tricks now.
Hey, look.
That's what I love.
Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Doing tricks in the air.
Open it.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
What?
Sorry, I'm just
never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park.
Okay. How's
it looking?
But this is a really good game so far. Almost half an hour.
Miles Morales. Congratulations.
Oh my
welcome
god,
to
this
suit.
This
suit.
What the freak is this? What is
gift?
This? I'm not wearing this. Ooh, what's this? I'm wearing this.
This is only half of the present. What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Okay. Let's do this. Whee! Is this my first mission? Well, actually, we already did the first mission. Okay, I'm about to jump. Watch how good my web swinging is.
Obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Hey, this is pretty good so far. Turns out there's something over here. Our mission is new. But check out Peter's other surprise. Peter has another surprise. Okay.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Wow. This is pretty sick. It's like making sure he's Spider-Man.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
28 minutes so far.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Whoa, gotta step on the gas fast.
And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
Swing kick, that's... I just did that in the thing, watch.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapon. Total duper. Now let's combine these two moves.
Okay.
Attacking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Splat! Splat!
Ah, damn. How long? Did you see how long that took?
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some free form practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. All that.
Okay. That's not good.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
That's not good. Oh! These are real people!
Y'all trying to catch some hands?
Give me your belly.
Okay, let's go.
Bam. Bah. Bah.
Oh.
Bam.
Just so you know, bah. This is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Super Slider and your agents have unlocked the beginning speed check,
check. These guys are
see-through.
How are these guys
see-through? Oh my god.
Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of an ugly, try, oh, nice match. Wait, is that your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn!
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be looking like a pro. System error.
That's it for the tech D's. Now to fix
the
train.
Oh my god. Like, if this is probably Cold War now, like.
Panic. Let's try a BIOS reset.
When you play zombies with a friend in Cold War.
Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges.
This is the game that you can match up with.
Hey, dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
No, it's called Venom Punch. That's better. Or Venom Kick. I know. Die. Whee!
Whee! Hey, friends.
Oh. Ah, that hurt.
Simon Krieger.
Whoa.
Simon
Krieger
is a new form
sneaked up on me like an animal in China kit. Animal in China. And your mask.
Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide.
Worldwide? Oh my god!
Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
Are you sure about this?
What was that?
Why is that window broken? Somebody threw a gun. Why is the glass? Did somebody break some dick? Hopefully nobody's in here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I thought Spider-Man had Spidey sense. That's how you know he's not ready to dodge. That's not good. I have no idea who you people are. What? Boom! No way.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
No, jump back.
You can't let him get up.
We don't need to be okay.
Finish it.
Don't let me be like that. I dare you.
You guys take returns?
Batter up. Oh, sorry. You missed. Thanks for playing. Oh, you want more? Okay. Thanks for playing. Yo. Yeah. What?
It's kind of days.
I know. Wait, we're playing on the bus. Okay, people are playing. Did something. Okay, I am back. That was just one of my family members. Sorry it took so long. Bing, bam, bada, bam, boom, bing, bong, bada, bam, boom, bing. Bing bong, bada bam boom, 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 bing bong. Okay, this is easy. Okay, we're doing good. Doing good. Oh wait, go under him. Bam. And we are done.
They were talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
What is this? No.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why? On security.
Okay, we are about to get Roxxon. Come here, so we gotta get out of here. Okay. End of mission. Let's get it.
I gotta get home.
Oh my god, we gotta get home quick. It's probably like 10 p.m. They're still outside. Mom, I'm catching the train to get some groceries. 9 hours later. Oh, Mom, I'm home. That is so freaking realistic. Yo, that is so realistic. Coming home 10 p.m. at night from the grocery store. She has to be like at like 5 p.m. and it's like nighttime by the time you get home. Ooh, we are looking fresh. Oh my god. Just gonna skip everything. Let's get out here. Oh my god, how do you get your hair that good?
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Bienvenido. Mijo. Qué guapo.
Gracias, mommy.
What's up?
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get your cabin ready?
Mom,
maybe put on some music.
Let me tell you how my day went. I just took out a big guy, and I got punched in the face about 10 times, and that's how my day went. And I'll clean everything for you, and I don't give a crap anymore.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
Okay.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams abuela.
Whoa, flower.
Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler?
Flip this.
I wonder if Dad ever caught
that. Whoa. Okay, put that down.
Before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Yeah. Sick.
Oh, salsa from abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on. I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but
He also never got rid of it.
Back. Let's play this. That took forever to choose. Oh, we probably just move and wait. Yo, Yankee.
Hey, man, you guys have any regular bleach?
You sure bleach is a good idea?
Yeah, for sure. Why?
No reason.
Yeah. No reason.
DJ?
The greatest record ever?
This is perfect. Low-key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain.
That doorbell's been broken for years.
Might be a sign.
Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. What's a girl? Is it a girl? Oh my god, it's a girl. Is that Finn? His girlfriend?
Hey.
Is that
your doorbell?
So is that our girlfriend? Like, is it?
How are you? It's been like
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready.
Okay. Might just cut out a little bit.
I'm so glad you could make it. Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales. We missed you. Well, this is special.
Hi.
So in a few minutes, we're going to end this live stream. Hope everyone has enjoyed, but it's not over yet, so I'll say it at the end. I'll let you know.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a,
energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
Okay, let's get the power.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey.
This is always happens. Here, probably.
Unless you're super sticky.
At least put the mask on. Like, somebody can see you and you're not gonna put on your mask. Like, somebody can be looking out the window right now.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far.
My family.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner?
Yeah, let's see. But still, you could at least put on a mask. That way everybody doesn't see you. Now the lights are on, so you're easy to be caught.
I think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
Yeah, but I don't care if you get caught. That's your fault. I'm not making you put on a mask.
Keep them distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
No, why are you going in that way?
What about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready?
Okay.
Great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down.
Oh,
I got this.
So good. That's like pretty good. Oh, more copyright. I just love when there's copyright music. Pretty good live stream. Okay, so I'm gonna end it in a little bit. So like, I'm gonna end it in like 15 minutes.
You still in robotics club? I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey.
Yeah, that is a good one.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon? I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular. That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Midnight?
Okay,
Fortnite Battle
Pass.
We're gonna buy the Fortnite Battle Pass on midnight?
Except their shareholders.
Okay.
Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
Yeah, that's gonna happen. Just one time.
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted.
Is that like, make your move,
not
buddy.
Tonight.
Make your move, Miles. Make your move.
Hey, how are you handling the move
Ben?
From Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No. Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here. And I'm always having to ask for directions.
Yeah.
You need to find a good restaurant. A barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops.
Oh, I don't need a barber shop. Look at my hair. That's nice and fresh.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean...
It's a date?
Not a date.
Yes,
you know,
it is a date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
That is so good. Like, this is a really good live stream so far.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But
I don't think he's awake.
So I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and.
He's
you
back
just
asleep.
Fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up!
I'm up. Miles!
He's
Miles!
Compiling.
You just say, Miles! And just wake up!
Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
Okay. Open that window. Jump out. Whee!
I can see everything you see. How are you not
feeling?
You're
having fun.
Lots of practice.
We are back.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request.
Pretty cool.
Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man.
Yeah, I think you need some help.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh.
Oh, come
on.
Like, you don't like
don't
the
worry.
New Spider-Man?
I got this.
You gotta be kidding me. Oh, I didn't mean to.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app?
This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxxon Plaza. A group called the Underground. Caught them hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground?
Whoa.
You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. They've been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often?
Woo!
Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch with this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you,
been working
at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Trains going down on my watch doesn't exactly pay me any good life.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Okay, this is a lot of web spinning.
There's the sensor. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal.
Yeah, that does not look right.
Where do these cables go?
There. No way to hear.
Hey yourself!
That was quick.
Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech.
Mm-hmm.
Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online.
Back online.
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed.
We can use it for suits. Oh yes, we can use it for suit mounts. Take that.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around
the
city.
Come on, just skip it. What's this? Yeah, I want that. Spidey
time! Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Stuck in the corner.
Okay. Hope the trains are running again.
Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza was here.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
Haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Sam, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye.
Okay, so he probably knows where Miles Morales, because you can tell by her voice or her fighting. Or what?
Wrecking everything.
Okay, I'm gonna do this fight and I'm gonna end the stream after I did this fight, and tomorrow we'll continue and do more.
This stuff takes time, man.
What was that noise?
Gotta be quicker than that.
Boom. That was satisfying.
Me, don't look at me.
We are taking these guys out.
Good time to try out Pete's visor tech.
Wait, Beta? More like Best Buy.
Nice. Now I can track them.
Oh, he is. Sick, now we are detected. The thing I can turn invisible, I wish I could. Train part and then end it. Because I know how to do the train part, I think. If we do the train part, I've watched videos. But I don't know how to do it. This is not going well. Well, this is like pretty fun. Thank you guys for all the support. I'm gonna try to reach 10 subscribers, and what I do, I'll have a good celebration.
Controls are probably in the office.
For you guys, and I'm gonna live stream for like 2 hours. So on Sunday or Saturday, I'm gonna live stream for like 3 hours, if I can.
Oh man!
What is this?
You read the controls.
I think we gotta fix this, right?
Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand.
Okay.
Or web. I can use that turntable. good. Now for the others. Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or what? Okay, one more.
Ow.
That's right. It worked. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here, too. But not the generator. Okay. I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
What?
March to New York City. Yes!
Woo!
Hey, Mr. Davis, did anything change
okay,
on your
so
end?
I am going to end the live stream when I get to Uncle Aaron's place, and
up,
I'll see you tomorrow
in the
where we left off, and I'll live stream for a little
it's
bit longer,
much.
And
for,
that's
for
going to be the end
it's
of our live stream as soon as I get there, so this
I'll
was
head
a
now.
Really good live stream, or it's not over yet. I just got a live stream over there,
hey, Miles,
so you stay tuned.
How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye.
Classic.
Dude, hitching the subways made the app blow up.
Whoa.
So many requests.
Did you see what I just did?
Oh, this one's from Teos.
Ow.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses. But I kept my cover. I'll check the app as soon as I'm done here. Later.
No, I'm just gonna grab that. And now we gotta get out of
some
here.
Ideas.
Oh my god. This live stream has been so long. Whoa. We got hit.
Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping Unk. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs?
Bombs?
Guess they didn't like you fixing
bombs
things.
On the track?
I'll get there as soon as I can.
That's not good. I
Hang
gotta
tight.
Get there fast.
And don't go outside.
So, next live stream, we're gonna finish this mission. And, yeah. It's the first live stream of Miles Morales. Can't wait for next time, which is either tomorrow or after tomorrow. Okay. Okay. And bam. We are about to start.